I mean, we can't control that. We can only control what we can control, and that's what we do on a day-to-day basis and every week.
Last time coming out on Ohio Stadium, what's that going to be like? How do you prepare for that emotion?
You really can't prepare for it. You just gotta, whatever happens, happens. And I know it'll be bittersweet, but it'll be a good day for me.
What's your favorite, your most fondest, or whatever, your best Michigan memory playing them? What's the biggest thing that stands out to you?
I say the 12-0 year, my sophomore year, 2012. That was a good team win, and just everybody rushed the field, undefeated season. We didn't get to go anywhere after that, but it was just good to be with your teammates after that win.
Do you have to do any selling to the young kids around here to let them know that this isn't another game?
Nah, pretty much we lead by example, so they already know what to expect.
Do you think it benefits you guys to have faced a, you know, national caliber back like Tevin Coleman the week preceding the rivalry? You know, does that help you guys prepare? I know, you know, you had some hustle plays even on his long runs chasing down.
Right.
Is that motivation for you going into this game?
Not really. It's just some things we got to work on better, you know, from reviewing that film. But it definitely prepares for this week and, you know, get us ready for what we got to face.
Darren, what was it like to lose to them in 2011 and have to wait a whole year to get another chance at them?
It was bitter. It was very. The older guys didn't like it. We didn't like it. It wasn't what I was used to watching. So we knew we had to do a better job, and we did that.
Is that the low point of this program since you've been here, that loss?
Yeah. That was either that and last year's Big Ten championship.
We talked to Troy Smith before we came out here, and he said when he was introduced as a senior, he just started balling. Once you saw Tress, I mean, are you aware that that's a possibility?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The emotions, you know, you can't really prepare for them. Whatever happens, whatever you feel, that's what's going
to
come out.
Will you try to stop it if it comes, or you just let it go?
I just let it go. That's what it is.
How do you redirect yourself mentally when the kickoff goes off then?
Just got to, I mean, we're trained to do that. We know how to lock in. We'll be ready.